Alright, with that. So probably can't see it because of fucking Palestine Reservoir in the way. So all of them back in place, you're gonna plug these back in. Hold on. Plug these back in. That's another one back here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put some oil in this oil filter housing and see if we get any leaks. If we don't get any leaks, we good to go, baby. All right, so let me change out this oil filter and the ring, you know what I'm saying? And the ring right here. Change out the oil filter and the O-rings and stuff, and I'll be right back with y'all. triple checking before I go back. Remember, there's a plug back here. Remember to make sure you plug that plug in. Make sure you hear it, feel it click. All right. Now, excuse me, my elbow just might be in the way, but it's okay. Them shits be giving you a hard ass time. For real. For bed, baby. Little pin that's gonna guide you into it now. Alright. I'm gonna put the belt back on. says slap down in the groove. As for the fan, you know, it goes on counterclockwise. But that fan is something else, man. Power stern reservoir sits on top over the alternator.